It's stirring and it's fun. Making dough is fun with Gaspar. And, oh, maybe one packet isn't enough. I can't see the dough rising. Can you?
The dough's rising pretty fast, isn't it?
Too fast! We have to stop it!
Quick, Gaspar! The baking tray!
I think it stopped. That's a lot of dough!
I'm sorry I got mad and blamed you, Gaspar. It was my fault, too. I think we'd also need a big, giant oven.
You're right. It wouldn't fit.
Luckily, I have a great idea. We can make lots and lots of normal-sized croissants.
And then we can eat them.
Yes, Gaspar.
All these come from?
It was all my fault, Granny Mathilde. I put in too much yeast, and the dough got really big.
And I put in more too much, and it got even bigger. So it's my fault, too.
And we didn't think one big croissant would fit in the oven.
So we made lots of normal-sized croissants.
And that's where they all came from.
We're both really sorry, Granny Mathilde.
I wanted to help, but you really should have waited for me. And what are we going to do with all of these croissants? There's enough to feed all of Paris.
I have a great idea.
1, 2, 3.
Delicious.
Now for the real test.
Not bad. Quite good, in fact.
Phew.
I think that...
Explorers are on their way.
Climbing the highest mountain in the world.
Oh, hello. Bonjour. What do you want to do first?
We could draw pictures.
I want to have monster loose in the house.
Yes.
It made a noise just after it knocked over our milk.
Oh, you're hearing things. Just clean it up.
But what if it's not a friendly monster? What if it has big scary eyes and sharp teeth? Even worse, what if it's a chicken? I can't stand chickens.
Ever!
All right then, monster hunters, ready to hunt!
Yay!
Won't come out. We'll have to go in and get it. You go first.
Really? It's not that I'm scared. Exactly.
Don't worry, Gaspar. There's no need to be afraid of a monster.
I knew you'd sing. You think singing helps everything.
Well, it does. With the two of us together, we can be twice as brave. Lisa and Gaspar, the famous monster hunters, on a big adventure!
Hello? Monster?
Huh?
Come on.
What happened? Gaspar and Lisa came in here to play and made a huge mess.
But we weren't!
Please don't be mad, Granny Mathilde. We were only trying to help.
It's lovely that you wanted to help, but you really should have waited for me. And what are we...